To anyone watching this, please support our plea to save the Imfolozi from the threat of mining.